The rehabilitation process can be very long and demotivating for both the patients and therapists. Endless manual examination tests, boring repetitive exercises, and uncontrolled rehabilitation when patient is at home. This results in many patients dropping out from the course in the middle, often without much improvements for their disabilities. We have a tool to fix this. Raccoon Recovery helps therapists to elaborate more effective courses and motivate patients to fully recover, contributing to self-sustainability and quality of life. The entire rehabilitation process is built according to the patient's goals for rehabilitation. Thus, it is so motivating and understandable for them. The main components of Raccoon Recovery are handheld controller and 3D motion sensor that work without cameras or any other additional equipment. The controller is both a manipulator for video games and an assessments tool at the same time. The design of the controller allows measurements for a wide range of hand parameters, including angles, volume of movement, and reaction time. Together with multiple survey tests digitized by Raccoon, it will help therapists to do quick and precise examination of patient conditions. The unique Raccoon Recovery algorithm allows to connect the controller to any existing video game on the PC. The rehabilitation process is conducted in the form of playing patients' favorite video games with those movements that are prescribed by the physiotherapist. The exercises can be done in one of two modes, applicable for different games and exercises. Motion mode is based on moving the hand in the air and pressing buttons. This provides the ability to train volume of movement and strengthen the grip. Command mode also engages button pressing and has functions for mapping any commands from the PC on hand movement, thus training supination and pronation, wrist extension and flexion, wrist radial and ulnar deviation. This gamified treatment motivates patients a lot and helps them doing repetitive movements with engagement, as well as the system of personal achievements. When accompanied with motion sensors, the controller provides a wide range of tests and exercises for joints, as well as unique possibilities to track the patient's psycho-emotional condition during their rehabilitation process, thanks to a heart sensor, and includes easy detection of correction of compensatory movements. Hardware transmits data between the controller, 3D motion sensor, and computer via Bluetooth. This gives the therapist detailed information regarding the patient's progress. The software also helps track the entire patient's journey, from first visits to full recovery, which saves the therapist's time on paperwork. Thus, we made the rehabilitation process controlled, effective, and enjoyable. We provide therapists with a comfortable tool to complement their professional skills to achieve better professional results, while patients return to their normal lives and loved ones much more quickly.